I gotta tell you, my feet are killing me, because normally, as you know, if you watch my show, I work with a couch, so if anybody out there's got a sofa, I... By the way, I thought I was a pro selling love 5 nights a week on television, but you advertising executives, you guys, hey, I've been told that
something
my
I want to do before
whiter,
you
that my deodorant should be fresher, that I could save
kiss the nominee
distance calls, and that was while shaking the hand of the last winner.
Who did that?
Moving on to the nominations for the next award, the best print ad. And the nominees are Gregory Nations, the Weiland Group for Saratoga Tools. David Barrett, Huntley Advertising for Porter Tires. Amanda Woodward, B&B Advertising for Grandstand Electronics.
Just in case, good luck. Thank you.
And Allison Parker, D&D Advertising for Glorious Gown.
All the heartless maneuvers, nominating yourself and you know I may never get a shot at this? Amanda, I only nominated myself.
And the winner, best print ad. Allison Parker, D&D Advertising, Glorious Gown.
I knew she would win all along. I have to say, I did not expect this at all. I don't have a speech written on index cards or a list of people to thank, or any memory of who I am or what I do for a living.
I'm starting to feel nauseous.
I would like to thank my wonderful associate, Billy Campbell, and everyone at the graphics department at D&D, my friends who've been so supportive, and Amanda Woodward, the best in the business. Thank you.
I can't deal with this. With losing it all at once, does everything have to be taken away from me?
No, not everything. I love you, Amanda. Like I've never loved anybody before in my life, not Kimberly, not Jane. And you're not gonna lose me. I promise you that.